A man is dead after a motorcycle crash just north of Spartanburg. It happened around 6:15 last night on Highway 9. Troopers say 29-year-old Thomas Young was on the bike when it ran into a Jeep that was attempting to turn left onto Lilac Lane. Young died at the scene, according to the coroner. The woman driving the Jeep was taken to Spartanburg Medical Center. We don't know her condition.